know you're like the main songwriter in the group, but you said there's 19 of you. Do you guys get together and like get a feel for the music, or do you do all the writing and stuff by yourself and then kind of set it up from there?
Well, we'll play shows where in the middle of the set I'll play a song, and I'll be like, here's a new song, and it'll be the first time any of the guys in the band had ever heard it, and it'll just be me playing it on guitar. That's how every one of these songs started out. Do that a couple times, and those guys get to know how the song goes, and then we'll get together one time, just all play it at the same time. Everybody adds whatever they want to it. The idea that everybody comes and goes as they please, obviously sometimes we're going to play a show where there's no violin, you know, but there's a violin on the record, or we'll play a song because John's there, he's going to play the violin on songs that don't really have a violin when we play a lot. But we never ever practice. We just play shows and sort of work them out then. Not in like this hippie jam kind of way. Maybe it is. I hope not. I'm going to have to rethink this now. Thank you. That was a good question.
How did you and your band come about?
Well, I came about, my mother and father met in this stuff right here, this Johnstown DIY scene, this punk rock scene, this has been around for, you know, 10 years or so. There have been bands that write their own stuff and go on their own tours and put out their own records. And I was in bands, you know, for at least 10 years, different bands all through this scene the whole time it was happening. And I was in a band at the time that I started this. It was like a four-piece, I don't know, we were like a loud, noisy punk band. I felt like I was getting away from just writing songs, you know. I wanted to do that again. So I broke out my acoustic guitar and just tried to write these simple songs that I thought my friends would like. And I started playing by myself at first, without a band. I toured around in my minivan. And that part in Ohio and Russell where it says about, you know, quitting and turning fiction into fact, whatever. That's about that. I was working at Conemaugh Hospital in the medical records department, and I walked out and got in my minivan and just drove around for about a month or two playing shows, just playing these songs, the old Eagle Club songs anyway, by myself. When I came home, I would, like I was saying before, my friends that were in other bands and stuff like that, I'd ask them if they wanted to play with me, and it sort of snowballed into this big collective. Anybody that wanted to be in it could be in it. And it happened pretty organically, which is pretty cool. I'm gonna play another song. This is called Ohio and Russell, and it's about me. Well, I've been staring down the barrel of an hourglass, and I'm not afraid. I guess that all along I knew I could just take it out and trade. I sold the soles of my shoes to take me where I wanted to go. And now I'm gonna die famous and no one's gonna know. So put your four ways on, let me know where you stand by the side of the road. Cause I wanna carry your smile. That signed my paycheck, I was never coming back. I spent the next year and a half turning my fiction into fact. One night it came to me so clearly that nothing's ever easily revealed. Not to a bunch of right fielders playing in the infield. So we got our sleeping bags and our maps. We'll be a 12-man band playing taps for the death of the American dream. We shall be free. girl I don't deserve. And now I thank my lucky stars that she's been great and on a curve. I might still spend the day restless, go to bed anxious at night. But I think it should be complicated. I think that probably means you're doing it right. I knew I wanted it to end with Ohio and Russell, and there's that line where it says "Taps to the Death of the American Dream." So I wanted the first song. I knew that that first song was going to be first, and that's why we called it that, to sort of make it loop around. Those are the only two that are in a specific order for that reason. Plus, that Ohio and Russell's supposed to land back on really specific terms. You know, it's just about me. That's my address, Ohio and Russell. That's why it's called that.